Am I just recording it all or no?
You can if you want, but if you see something, whatever you want to do.
Well, you know, back here, you're lucky you don't see something.
Yeah.
Because you can just fix it, right?
Yeah.
You edit it?
Yeah, I can take all this out for a 10-second clip. Well, the front one that I'm doing, Laura.
Look at all that poop. There is so much poop. That's got to be horse poop. Because this is where we was all backed up, where the horse was right here. Remember? And the two girls was with the horses.
This one, Laura?
Yeah. There's the dirt.
The dash. I'm going to take the whole thing and do it. And post it. So whatever the front one catches, it's all going to be one. The 11 miles around.
What's he seeing? He's pointing.
I don't see anything.
I don't either, but even driving, when Roy's got eyes like an eagle.
Okay, usually when he's pointing, he's seeing something. I'm not recording, I'm just waiting.
It's okay.
I don't see nothing.
I'm looking around myself.
They got their side door open up there on that van. I mean, if I was back here, I would too, if I was back here, you know what I mean?
Right.
Because you're only supposed to go so fast back here.
Right.
I didn't think we were coming back up this way, but why not after you're already here and it's rained?
Yeah.
Unless there's a bear too fucking close to me and going, watch out, people.
Unless we're the first in line, we'll be in a gravy train. Because everybody's going to be stuck to see it. Mm-hmm. Boy, sure can the air just smell different.
This is where Jay saw it the last time, the antelope or whatever it was in the field. Out of the open last time after coming up here in the open, Laura's looking back and she saw the bear on the tree line. I don't think he was here yet when we saw the bear on the tree line. Ain't that where Patty saw the bear last time?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We stopped right here because it was right there between the trees.
Yeah.
And right there, I couldn't even get a good picture. Got one good picture. See those turkeys?
Yeah, I was just seeing the turkeys.
Well, give me a minute.
See, what are these dumb fucks recording? Just turkeys.
We did do that that one time when we saw the bear.
Yeah, remember we seen it and you did it.
Yeah, we did see it and he did it.
Yeah, well, I should have it on the video.
That would be great if it was right.
I mean, it was right. It probably could have jumped right in your car.
Look at the view here.
Yeah.
So I should have been able to get it.
Yeah, hopefully you was. Yeah, and it definitely was close enough to get you. What they're seeing, but they must be seeing something. Or maybe they're just going slow. I don't see nothing. Don't see nothing. Awful high there.
it's just like paths.
Sometimes you think you see something and it's just a broken tree.
Right. Yeah, because some...
That happened to me just a
like
second ago.
It's like they're just shaped like it sometimes. They get the shape. And then, you know, some of these things are burnt because of the fire.
Mm-hmm.
Well, this part didn't burn.
Well, I know. Wherever we was the last time... There was burnt.
Yeah, there's burnt some over here where we just passed when you look at the video. You see?
Burnt, just see.
Well, I know it came real close, and the worst thing for me is I left this area 3 months before that fire.
Yeah.
Went to New Orleans, just wanted to make that fire, wanting to make me just to come back in.
As you can see, some of the trees are still scorched from the fire.
Yeah, some of them. So, but man, these people had a campfire out of these trees.
I think this area is too thick for that fire.
You can see it if when you look at the thing. Mm-hmm.
The bare trees that's standing almost all alone. That's part of the fire.
Black.
Yeah. Baby bear.
You know, if you see a baby bear, mama's not too far along.
You just can't tell.
I really got the weeds up pretty good. Every once in a while, they must come in here and just whack this, because sometimes there's spaces in the wire. There's spaces in the wire.
I was out in California going to Catalina Island.
Mm-hmm.
It's off the coast of Los Angeles. And they have all kinds of wildlife there. In order for you to go do something like this, or take a bike ride out here or hike, you have to get a permit.
You have to get a permit to go sightseeing.
So if you don't report back, when you say you do, they're out there searching for you because
yeah,
of the wildlife.
Got eight.
Yes. Or maybe you fell off of a cliff. You got buffalo there.
Well, that's a good idea, I guess.
It's not other than that. You got mountain lions. You got
buffalo.
Deer.
Yeah,
bobcats. Whatever it is. I don't know what all is there.
Crow.
Even with it thunder and lightning, you know it rained up here the other day. Even the little creeks, everything's just dried up. Ain't this where we saw the antelope that one time? Or the two deer right here? The only thing that we got was the fuzzy antlers right here.
Yeah, but that was on the wrong side. It was on the right side here.
But it was right there on that side.
Close catches you, and it's just an old cut down tree stump.
It must be in a rush to get through it. They're getting pissed off that they ain't seen nothing.
That's not nobody's fault that you don't see nothing. Sometimes you get lucky and then sometimes you don't.
Yep.
See, that's all burnt there? It's just all burnt.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see it.
See? It's all burnt. You have to chop it down. On the side of the trees.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I seen a lot of that when I was in L.A. Need binoculars for this one side. Optical.
It's like a, see, it's like a tan. See, like a tan thing up there?
No. Yes.
I don't know what it is, but it looks like a tan thing.
It's like if it's an animal, it's the back of the...
back ass?
Yeah.
Uh-oh, everybody's stopping. This is where the bears were last time.
Probably just get pictures of
that. Because it was all backed up all the way in the back. It took us for a minute just to get through it.
The West Virginia Mountains is the highest on this side of the Mississippi. It's 6,000 and some feet. Los Angeles has a mountain 10,000 feet. feet, I think. Mount Baldy.
Yep, that's a hard chunk hold right there. That's terrible.
Huh?
I mean, this is the fire that got Dollywood, wasn't it?
Yeah. It was close to Dollywood. It was close to Dollywood Hotel, not Dollywood. And it's kind of close. But it was more Gatlinburg.
Can I see anything over there?
No, I can't see anything, but I can do
this. I have
this.
It recording.
I'll say I don't see nothing.
The view.
It is really cool how you can see the pikes shadow. And the pikes. Yeah, the mountains and the mountains. That is cute.
Peaks in the valleys.
Yeah.
In L.A., it's like right here, and it shoots up.
And you can see somebody driving down there.
I bet you that's that one driveway that we passed.
Evidently, we're not moving because there's no cars moving.
Yeah, there's no cars moving.
Some birds.
How about bees?
No, don't hear no bees. I don't see no bees.
Wild strawberries.
I was gonna say, I see the little yellow flowers. That's usually right that you get from them.
Yeah, and everybody knows this is just one way. This is just one way, this way.
I don't know where the fuck they come from, but they sure did pass us up, didn't they?
Just like the guy.
Yeah. Just like the guy.
He was our guide.
I'm sure eventually they'll catch up to whoever's slowing up the pack.
She's pointing. I see nothing.
He's pointing to the gravy train that's behind us.
He could be, because it is circling the fuck around.
Yeah, sure has.
That's terrible.
Yeah.
Probably at the beginning by now.
The last time we come up here was like this.
Well, it was like this because of the rain for a while. But then it wasn't too awfully bad.
Yep, it was pretty, isn't it?
And I want a house right in the center.
But it ain't worth stopping for an hour for.
The guide's up here, or whatever he is. Maybe he found a slowpoke. And said, get your ass down the road.
Yeah, I pull over and let everybody else pass, you dumb fuck. That's what I said, hey.
What?
I don't do bees. I don't do bees.
I should have known it was just a bee.
I don't do bees.
No, you don't do bees. You're
no, this is
Don't tell me if I'm messing with it, it won't mess with me. That's bullshit.
Yeah,
no, I was going to say this first guy is somebody different. But the other guy is with...
I have been stung by many bees that people say would not sting me, lying little dogs. Mom says, don't mess with a daughter, it won't mess with you, liar.
What the hell happened?
He told him to get the fuck on.
Right, get the fuck
I know he did. They found, he found out he was holding up the traffic. Now they got somebody parked over the hill.
Good.
I mean, with the door open.
Remember that
right
one?
Right over this hill.
That one van we was following with the door open with the white kids was in it.
No, there's a vehicle, if you look.
Yeah, I know, I seen it on the way around. But I thought it was like the white one that the kids had the side door open in.
Where the fuck did it go?
Right down there.
Oh.
There's two of them.
It's a parking space.
I didn't see that it was a parking space.
A parking space.
Are you fuckers the one holding us up for real?
Weren't you taking a picture of bird in the tree?
Jeez. Gosh. All of that for a fucking bird? I'll give you a free one right here. Free
I
one. I got two too.
First fly for nothing.
They free birds ain't the free ones.
Free birds, wingless. They can tell you to fuck off and just flip.
Yeah. That's unbelievable.
Excuse me. Yes, it is.
Your arrow.
Excuse me.
Bless you.
Thank you. Thank you.
White pulled over.
I wonder if that brown spot was these flowers I saw.
That's what I was just thinking because I seen a patch.
Can you zoom with this thing when
no.
you're watching it?
In the editing I can. But
and now that I can see them, it's like maybe that was one, not what I thought it was. Uh-oh, back to a complete stop.
They were looking at something. Can't figure it out. That was a deer or something.
Where?
The noise.
Sounded like the thing that was in your trunk.
Okay.
I've been listening to it. It's your,
yeah.
Open areas every once in a while to keep the field a little.
Well, they could use it to do the grass, cut the grass for the animals that they have?
Yeah.
I don't know. Did you guys stop here before?
No.
The people that lived here a long time ago.
I don't think this white car's stopping. Okay, cars.
Okay, people a long time ago, what?
What?
People that lived here a long time ago, what?
Lived in these cabins here, and the park shows them off, how people lived back then.
Where we saw the deers though, Laura? I think we saw the deers here. more work, please.
You see more?
There were pine cone trees. It's unbelievable how some of them look so healthy and the other ones are just burnt. Doing some massive leaking of air conditioning or something else. It's a nice little stream for sure. Oh, he's backing up, Mineral. He's backing up.
Must be something.
Oh, there's a guy down here.
A dumb fucker?
I don't know, but there's a. I ain't backing up. Don't back up, Carpenter. But there's a guy down here. See him down here in the yellow shirt?
Yeah.
It's a female or a guy, one or the other.
Oh, you think he's looking for you, bitch? Oh, don't back up.
You want me to videotape her?
Maybe they seen something because he got her head out of work.
Trust me, she was backing the fuck up like she was going to run into Jay.
Oh, no, where's Sasquatch?
Yeah, they don't see nothing, or they would have pointed it out. There ain't nothing over here. But they're the ones we were waiting on before. I don't see nothing over here, Gar. She probably saw a tree.
She's saying. Here's. What are you looking for?
Oh.
They were stopped here for something and I don't see them.
All right.
This is where everything was stopped. Well, you take a look and you fucking move on. You don't hold up everything.
Well, that's how come the guy was coming down here. A lot of them was coming down here. But I thought I was over at the other spot. We were all the way back here, and they were all the way up here stopped. What were they doing? Getting stoned?
It could have been both spots.
Still, that's crazy. But it's nice to know that they keep up on it so people don't get stuck out here because it closes at a certain time.
Y'all want to see it,
Bear,
but you gotta keep it moving. Take your snapshots and get
it on. That's what he said. It must have been a piece of timber, cause there ain't nothing out there. He said.
Oh, I thought he said it went back into timbers.
Oh, I thought he said it was a piece of timber, but he might have said it went back into the timbers. But I thought he said it was a piece of timber. You don't know why they were stopped. How about
it, Deb?
But who knows?
This is true.
I only catch half of what people mumble. She was in her reverse, wasn't she? Like she had something not to. Yeah.
She wanted to go somewhere fast. No, this is a one-way road.
Mm-hmm.
green.
Yeah,
A little bit.
Yep, I feel it coming through the trees.
Whee.
I don't know, the leaves are starting to turn around.
Means rain.
Yeah, when the leaves turn around, that means it's gonna rain. Drink, they're expecting the drink from the good Lord.
I know it's not what we're looking for, but it moves.
Yeah, it is. I like the events and the turns. Last time we saw a pretty good picture. Yeah.
Don't let me make you want to holler.
Thank you.
I got right off the road back there trying to get around.
I seen your hand in my side mirror, Laura. I thought I had an animal come across.
Up there! Up there! Up there.
What?
Thank you.